I'm savoring the first and last taste of freedom before getting married next week. To a total stranger.
At least you're not an indentured servant.
Indentured servant?
If I'd like to have my breakfast hot, Madame Carp will make me pay. And I have to fetch the eggs myself in the barn's a mile away. It's cold and wet, feel like it's an omelet on my plate. But in my head, I'm back in bed, snuggled up and sleeping late.
Really? But it's alright. I mean, I'm used to it. And you?
Well, if I want some eggs, I ring the bell and the maid comes running in. And she serves them on a silver tray and she brings the cookie tin. And while I eat, she rubs my feet and strolls like minstrels play. But I'd rather be in my library reading science books all day. I'm just like you.
You are?
You're just like me. There's somewhere else we'd rather be. Somewhere that's ours, somewhere that dreams come true. Yes, I am a girl like you. You'd never think that it was so. But now I've met you and I know. It's plain as day, sure as the sky is blue, that I am a girl like you.
So, you're a singer.
No, I work at Madame Carp's penitentiary. Dress emporium.
I love Madame Carp's dresses.
I made the one you're wearing.
You made this? The design looks so complicated.
Oh, but it isn't really. First I choose the fabric from the rack and I pin the pattern down. And I stitch it in the front and back and it turns into a gown. I wear the gown without my crown and dance around my room. And imagine life without the strife of an unfamiliar groom.
But I'd never let my mother know. I wouldn't want to disappoint her.
I completely understand.
I'm just like you.
I think that's true.
You're just like me.
Yes, I can see.
Take responsibility.
We carry through
to what we need to do. Yes, I am a girl like you. I'm just like you.
You're just like me.
You're just like me.
It's something anyone can see.
A heart that beats.
A voice that speaks the truth.
Yes, I am a girl like you.